Hi guys, today I will show you how to design a logo using the golden ratio. But first I will show you how to create the golden ratio circles. Select the rectangle tool, then hold shift and create a perfect square. Hold alt and drag it down to duplicate the square and align it with the old one. Now again with the rectangle tool, maintain shift and make a perfect square from the top left. Select everything and rotate by 90 degrees. Again select the rectangle tool, maintain shift and make a square perfectly aligned with the other squares. Select everything and rotate by 90 degrees. Again select the rectangle tool, maintain shift and make a square perfectly aligned with the other squares. Select everything and rotate by 90 degrees. Repeat this step one more time. We have got our golden rectangle. Now we will make the circles which we will use to make our logo. Select the ellipse tool, go to the center of the biggest circle, maintain shift and alt to make a circle in the same size of the circle. Repeat this process to make a circle for each square. Now delete all the squares. Select all the circles, go to the Align window, click Horizontal Align Center and then Vertical Align Center option. Okay, these are our golden circles. Now, I will show you how to make a logo with golden ratio. Here I have a wings logo sketch that I made. When sketching, make the shapes as geometric as possible. I mean try to make every line rounded as if it is a part of a circle. First overlap the sketch on golden circles, then right click, arrange and click send to back. Resize the sketch to make it smaller than the biggest circle. Now, I will start gritting the sketch with the golden circles. Maintain alt and drag the circles to align the circles with the lines of the sketch. Continue putting the circles on the shape by holding alt and dragging it onto the shape. It does not matter if the circles do not match the sketch. But never resize the golden circles so you don't lose the golden proportions. Make sure the sketch is locked, select all the circles, then select the Shape Builder tool. Maintain alt and drag on top of the useless parts of the circles to take it off and only keep the lines that form the wings. Now with the Shape Builder tool selected, without pressing Alt, click and drag the cursor on the parts to merge them together. Okay, now let's make the second wing. Hold Alt and drag the circles on the wing. Now select the circles. With the Shape Builder tool, maintain Alt and drag over the useless parts to get rid of them. And then without pressing Alt, drag over the parts to merge them. We have successfully made the golden ratio wings. Now we will add some colors to it to make it eye-catching. I have already chosen two gradient colors that I will use. Okay, now select the pen tool and make a nice curve like I did. Then close the shape. Now maintain Shift and select the new shape in the wing. Select the Shape Builder tool, maintain Alt and erase the useless part. Select the new shape, go to the transparency panel and change the color mode to hard light. Repeat the art process with some other areas of the wings and change the color mode to make it stand out. Finally, we have successfully made our logo. Hope you like it and thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, like the video and subscribe to my channel, and if you want to ask me anything, you can ask me in the comment section. Until then, take care.